Kelley Helmendach here with Charlotte Spine and Pain Relief Center. Just wanting to tell you a little story about Matt, who's here, going to tell us about how he came in with neck pain, arm pain, numbness and tingling, and how we've been able to help him. Matt, tell me a little bit more.
So I've been here about a month or so,
mm-hmm.
and really just a lot of years of abuse, maybe, and neglect of my spine and my back in general. And so, like you said, I had a lot of, it's like hitting your funny bone, but it never goes away, and a shooting pain through my arm. So I knew I had to do something. I've always had mobility issues, and I'm, I thank you so much, because in a month, the pain is gone, the mobility is back in my neck. I can't remember the last time I could look over my left shoulder. And so I would highly recommend Charlotte Spine, because it's made a huge difference in my life.
Now, you ever been to a chiropractor before?
Never been, and I'm one of those people that I'm hoping this helps other people out there, because I don't know if skeptic, I've never considered it as an option, but like I say, when the pain got so extreme, I knew I had to do something. And The only thing I feel bad about is, why did I wait so long?
Now, were you taking any kind of medications, or what were you doing for the pain?
I've always tried to avoid medicine, but yes, sometimes when it got extreme, I would have to rely on just your over-the-counter pain meds and things. And again, that's why I knew I had to do something, because I don't want to live that way.
Yeah, because you've got grand babies that you want to take care of and be able to play with.
Yeah, you want to be able to move around with them.
Yeah. Now, show me that range of motion.
Yeah, so I can move. I can't tell you that. Last time I was able to look over my left shoulder, it was almost like it was fused or something. It just wouldn't go past a certain point.
And that pulling pain is gone from the arm?
Yeah, all of the pain is gone. I'm still working with my dexterity and my sensation just a little bit, but I'll tell you, in a month to be where I am now versus where I was when I first came, it's remarkable.
Well, thank you so much for trusting in me and trying chiropractic. Thank you again, and I look forward to sharing more stories.